नमस्कार, मी नीलिमा कदम इयत्ता 6वी स्टँडर्ड 6 गणित मसावी लसावी HCF LCM। आज आपण LCM बघणार आहोत। व्हॉट इज LCM? द स्मॉलेस्ट मल्टीपल दॅट इज कॉमन टू टू ऑर मोर नंबर्स। व्हॉट इज LCM? LCM म्हणजे काय बघा, द स्मॉलेस्ट मल्टीपल। सो विथ द हेल्प ऑफ दिस डेफिनेशन यू विल अंडरस्टँड दॅट वी हॅव टू फाइंड द मल्टीपल्स टू फाइंड आउट LCM। म्हणजेच LCM काढण्यासाठी आपल्याला दिलेल्या संख्यांचे काय काढावे लागणार आहेत, विभाज्य काढाव्या, विभाज्य संख्या लिहाव्या लागणार आहे। नाउ LCM, लिस्ट और लोवेस्ट कॉमन मल्टीपल। द स्मॉलेस्ट मीन्स लिस्ट और लोवेस्ट कॉमन मल्टीपल। सो द स्मॉलेस्ट मल्टीपल दॅट इज कॉमन टू टू और मोर नंबर्स। वी कॅन फाइंड आउट द LCM ऑफ टू और थ्री और मोर दॅन टू नंबर्स। So what you have to do? We have to find out the multiples of the given number, then the common multiples, and in that common multiples we have to find out the smallest one. Now dear students, LCM, what is LCM? Here there is a sign of multiplication, right? So in LCM we have seen that we have to find out the multiples. So how to find multiple? Multiple means a number made by multiplying two whole numbers larger than one. For example, multiples of two. So larger than one. So 2 ones are 2, next 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8, 2 fives are 10. See here, every time I am multiplying 2 by 2, 3, 4, 5. Right? So multiplying. So multiple is a number which we will get by multiplying two whole numbers. Right? So remember, in LCM we have to find out the multiples. Okay, now there are some steps. What is the step one? List the multiples for each number. We have to find out the LCM of suppose two numbers, then list the multiples for each number. Two numbers are there, so you have to find out or list the multiples for both the numbers. Step 2, list the common multiples. In second step, what you have to do? List the common multiples by circling whichever is common, list them. And step 3, choose the smallest number. So very easy, only 3 steps are there. In HCF also we are doing the same, but there we are taking factors. Here we have to consider multiples. Okay, 3 steps: list the multiples, list the common multiples, and choose the smallest of that common multiples. Okay, let's go. So find out the LCM of following numbers 9 and 12. खालील संख्यांचा लसावी काढा. Now first step, we have to list the multiples. So multiples of 9, multiples of 9.
Next,
find out the LCM of the following numbers. खालील संख्यांचा लसावी काढा 16 and 48. Okay. First step, we have to list the multiples of both the numbers. First, multiples of 16. So it's very easy. You have to write down the table of 16. So 16 ones are 16, 16 twos are 32, 16 threes are 48, 16 fours are 64, 16 fives are 80. Okay. You can write down after 16 sixes are 96 and so on. Next, multiples of 48. 48 ones are 48, 48 twos are 96, 48 threes are 144. Okay. Now, remember, we have to find out the lowest. Therefore, we can here see here in this year 48 is there, here 48 is there. Now, common, see here 48 and 48. Okay, this is the smallest one. So, if you want, you can write down other multiples of 16 and other multiples of 48. But after all, we have to find out the lowest. So, only 48 I have taken. Now, the common multiples, here only 48 I have got it. Okay, 48 only. And therefore, lowest common multiple, that is LCM of 16 and 48 is 48. Okay. So, what is LCM? To find the LCM of the given numbers, we write down the multiples of each of the given numbers and find the lowest of their common multiples. So, लसावी म्हणजे लघुतम साधारण विभाजक आणि हा लसावी काढण्यासाठी आपल्याला काय करावे लागतं तर त्या संख्यांनी विभाज्य असलेल्या सर्व संख्या लिहून त्यातील लहानात लहान सामायिक विभाज्य संख्या शोधणे म्हणजे लसावी काढणे. ओके, नेक्स्ट 28 एंड 12 लिस्ट ऑफ द मल्टीपल्स. सो मल्टीपल्स ऑफ 28, राइट डाउन द टेबल ऑफ 28. 28 ones are 28, 28 twos are 56, 28 threes are 84, 28 fours are 112. Multiples of 12, see here, 12 ones are 12, 12 twos are 24, 12 threes are 36, 12 fours are 48, 12 fives are 60, 12 sixes are 72, 12 7s are 84, 12 8s are 96. Here, I have written the multiples of 12 up to 9 and multiples of 28 up to 4 only, that is 112 only. Why? Because see here, I got the number 84 and 84. Okay, while writing down these multiples, you notice that here we have got these numbers, and while writing down the multiples of 12, see whether the number 28 is getting, 56 is getting, 84 is getting, then you can stop writing down the multiples. Okay, so multiples of 12 you have written up to 9. Now the common multiples, here what, which is the common one? 84. And therefore, the LCM of 28 and 12 is 84. बघा लक्षात घ्या, तुम्ही 28 चे विभाज्य लिहिले, आपण 4 पर्यंतच लिहिले आहेत, आणि 12 चे विभाज्य, 12 च्या विभाज्य संख्या लिहिताना आपण 12 चा पाढा या ठिकाणी लक्ष द्यायचं. बघा वरच्या दिलेल्या संख्यांमध्ये जिथे आपल्याला 84 मिळाला, मीन्स दिस वन इज द कॉमन वन. So, we can stop here also. आपण या ठिकाणी थांबू शकतो लिहिणं, पण आपल्याला सामायिक दोघांमध्ये मिळणं आवश्यक आहे आणि ते लक्षात घेऊन आपण पुढे पुढची स्टेप घ्यायची आहे. ओके, एलसीएम ऑफ 15 अँड 20. नाउ मल्टीपल्स ऑफ 15, सी हियर. ओके, नाउ मल्टीपल्स ऑफ 20. नाउ फाइंड आउट द कॉमन वन, विच इज कॉमन 60, राइट. नेक्स्ट 120. 120 इज ऑल्सो कॉमन. सो कॉमन मल्टीपल्स आर 60 एंड 20, एंड ऑफ दीज विच इज द लोवेस्ट वन, येस ऑफ कोर्स 60, एंड देयरफॉर एलसीएम ऑफ 15 एंड 20 इज 60. आपण आता इथेच थांबणार आहोत. व्हिडिओ आवडला असेल तर जरूर सबस्क्राईब करा. थँक्यू.